Give up on love, have faith in God.